Heavenly Fathers, again, O Lord, we come before you with thanksgiving in our heart. We thank you, God, for being such a good God. We thank you, Lord God, not just for this day, Lord God. We thank you for the lives and the families of these young men, Father God. And we pray, Father God, a special blessing upon all of them, Lord God. For we realize through you, God, and your Son, Jesus the Christ, we can do all things but fail. And Father God, we pray right now, Lord God, you will give us the necessary ammunition, the strength, Father God, to rise up. And as we rise up tonight, Lord God, we will be careful, Lord God, to give you the honor and the praise that you are due. We thank you, Lord God, for your Son Jesus today. And we pray right now, Father God, for some strength as well as understanding. For Father God, we realize, Father God, we can make it through understanding. For it's in the mighty name of Jesus that we pray. Amen.
Amen. Half of, I don't know what half of all these folks that came from, but they came to see us. So y'all know what we gotta do. Put it on the right way. Come out here, blow them out. You know what's going on after the game, though.
God do anything for you. Y'all boy, go handle the business, bro. Y'all, hey, see y'all. I know what y'all gonna do. Let's do it, bro.
Hey, Jack boys on me. Jack boys on three. 1, 2, 3.
Jack boys. No secret what you're supposed to be doing. We don't play down to anybody. Once again, we do not play down to anybody. You know exactly what you're seeing on film. Okay?
Yes, sir.
We respect everybody, but we still plan to beat your face in. Okay? But that's the mentality.
Yeah, I got this.